Trinidad is full of juvenile delinquents, through the slackness of a child or the fault of parents. Trinidad is full of juvenile delinquents, through the slackness of a child or the fault of parents. But taking it to heart, we should all consider we can do much better if we stick together. It's a worthy cause, so fight to the end, that our children may be decent women and men. Because
we brought them to this world, every boy and girl, give them love and tender care, as they grow year by year.
Our own we must not destroy, there is no such thing as a bad girl or boy. Some children may turn to follow companion that would lead them to a road of shame and destruction. The duty of a parent is to seek their interests, regardless of the child's intentions or habits, or children will grow up to be neglectful, hard-headed, carefree, and disrespectful. But if we face life as it ought to be, the results will be love and gentility. Because
we brought them to this world, every boy and girl, give them love and tender care, as they go year by year.
Our own we must not destroy, there is no such thing as a bad girl or boy. I have studied the case of parents and children. It's one of the world's most important problems. But we can't blame anyone directly. The best we can do is act and act quickly. Delinquent kids can bring lots of sorrow when the children of today take over tomorrow. And if we fail, well, take it from me, the results will be adult delinquency. Because
we brought them to this world, every boy and girl, give them love and tender care, as they grow year by year.
Our own we must not destroy, there is no such thing as a bad girl or boy. There are parents who fail in doing their duty, while others try their best with much difficulty. Some children does get good care and attention, and others face the world with fear and starvation. There are so much good in the worst of children. The best we can do is search for their omen. And if we want to keep the nation strong, our duty is to bend the tree while it young. Because
we brought them to this world, every boy and girl, give them love and tender care, as they grow year by year.
Our own we must not destroy, there is no such thing as a bad girl or boy.